Constance. Now we just need... Oh, I checked this street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this. It's a lead. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't. Come on.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
24, 0.
What's where, graffiti?
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
Something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy. Let's see.
This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Keep searching. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet. Positive? You're always helpful. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Oh.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
24, 25 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Oh, that's right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat when I said I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Catch, huh?